basilisk, yeah? I'm Sybil, by the way. And you are? But that's not your real name. You don't know your real name. They say I have the gift of sight. What would be the fun in that? I need a favour. My sight has recently become rather blue. Lawrence has something that would help, but that blighter won't give it to me. Ask him for the Crackle and Pop special, but don't say it's for me. In exchange, I'll reveal your true identity. Garden. Lawrence doesn't believe in the sight. He thinks my visions are false. For what it's worth, I think he's just afraid of the truth. I will begin the preparations.
Strong enough to keep you up until next Tuesday. From Morphex so pure, you'll see new colours. I'm guessing Sybil sent you. Well, I'm sorry to inform you, but I won't be enabling that full tablet any longer. What's the arm? Do you have any idea what's in a Crackle and Pop special? I'm all for a good time, but I won't sit by as she destroys herself and takes advantage of gullible bastards. Suit yourself. First, you need Bliss. Look for Randall over by the cages. He should have some. Charlotte may have one of them. She's been known to dabble. Finally, we'll need 3 ears of corn. Stop by Marley's farm for that.
Burn!
No more.
Make sure you check the back pockets.
Another fight.
This is gonna be fun! Something's broken!
Thank you. Lending a hand.
Yes. Up. Wonderful. Just.
No!
As far as holidays go, that was not to my liking. I don't see myself hanging from another sign anytime soon.
I'm ashamed.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm Arthur Mountbatten. And what do I call my one and only savior?
He's the one I traveled with on my main north.
How odd. Did you pick that one yourself? Oh, apologies. I shouldn't be so judgmental towards such a helpful soul.
I don't know why I didn't know him, but I love
him. I assume you must be curious as to why you found me in such a quaint predicament as this one. You see, I am a tithe collector for the government in Westminster. It is a title and a position that was foisted.
Okay,
I was tasked with telling fortune. Wait! If anything, what do you say?
Sorry, not now.
I see.
Sorry, I'm just going to shit now. But I'm just a great companion. I like just traveling.
That was impressive.
Spirits guide me. The disgusting creature has evaded us. But we should remain vigilant.
What the?
This is gonna be fun!
Thank you. shut off!
Help.
Need help? You've come to the right place. Take care.
A fresh drylander. What are you buying? You're keen, aren't you? Take a look at what I have in stock.
Thank you. yourself. Tough luck. My nautical employers are holding up in there until it's safe to come out. And since I need to be here to make sure no harm befalls him, I can't exactly go around smashing up Marlowe's nests, can I? Name's Morgan. I'm in the security business. Because I was one. I got out before I got killed. Finally, someone with head on their shoulders. My old section got wiped out by the Jackdaws. Maniacs with artillery. The sergeant thought it'd be a good idea to take a shortcut through their turf, the old Royal Naval College. If that wasn't bad enough, he decided we should requisition a crate of their weapons. The storm was raging that night. He said they wouldn't notice us. We thought we were gonna make it. Nearly made it out of range of their artillery. If I was standing 5 feet to the left, I would have been blown to smithereens like the rest of them. I didn't feel like going back to the Imperial War Museum, hat in hand, having to explain and take accountability for my superior officer's actions. So here I am. See ya.
Me, I'll throw it out for you.